Morning, Samaritan Aviation supporters. Mark here from Papua New Guinea for your day 6 airplane assembly report. I'm here with Jimmy. We're putting on some panels here, making the plane look good. I just want to throw it over to Joe for our daily update. Take it away, Joe.
Hey, good morning. Yesterday we did quite a bit of work. We got the airplane raised up and attached to the float, so now it's looking a lot different than it did. Today, we're, as Mark said, we're putting the finishing touches on, making the plane look nice. Gary organized a little media event. So we're going to be showing the plane to some of the local officials and giving it a little media stir before they take the plane up to WEWAC. So still quite a bit of work to do, but made a lot of progress.
Quietly, you come to me. Like justice to the weak, like the flood rising, you come to me.
We're getting ready to do the rollout on the Spirit of Paradise. Pretty excited about it. Got Peter here who's been working with us, a team of New Guinean guys, and Mark and the guys here have been working pretty hard on it day and night. What do you think, Mark?
Yeah, pretty exciting moment. 6.5 days into the reassembly. You can see the plane is pretty well put together. We've got a few more things to go, but to do. But anyway, we're excited. This is a big moment for us to introduce this plane to the people of Papua New Guinea. And this meeting we're having with people coming to celebrate this is an exciting moment for us.
So the media is getting ready to show up, members of parliament are getting ready to show up, our own team is going to be here, and we're excited, so let's see what happens.
Cheers.
Thank you.